help us answer some of the most important questions in planetary science. How did Mars lose a majority of its atmosphere? How does radiation from the sun impact Mars? And more broadly, was Mars habitable? And is there a possibility of finding life at present? Once we have access to the mission data in spring, we will be able to study the rate at which Mars loses its atmosphere, how solar radiation propagates all the way down to its surface, and how it changes the chemistry of the planet.
A planet's atmosphere can be driven to expand when enough energy is present. As the atmosphere expands, the gravitational pull of the planet on the atmosphere becomes weaker, making it difficult for the planet to hold on to its atmosphere. And eventually, parts of this expanding atmosphere can be lost to space. Large amounts of Mars's original thicker atmosphere have been lost to space this way. Being able to model atmospheric losses at Mars can help determine how it lost a thicker atmosphere in the past and how its present atmosphere might evolve into the future.
By studying how solar activity impacts Mars, we can also apply our techniques here on Earth.
The upcoming Emirates Mars mission plays an important role in this quest, with findings important not just for Mars and Earth, but planets throughout the entire galaxy. Studying detailed physical processes on Mars and Martian atmospheres will greatly inform our understanding of potential habitability for terrestrial planets throughout other solar systems. I'm very excited to see what this mission will bring in the next few years.